Hey there, lads and ladies, it is Petrifying Pumpkins here, and welcome to another episode of PSVR News. This one is kind of a more of a follow-up to the last one we did, and that is because Jim Ryan has made some comments about the PSVR, or rather VR in general, the future of VR, and I think it's definitely worth our time if we take a look at this interview that he's done and we see what we can get out of it. Before we begin, let me just give you a little quick reminder. Maybe you can hit that subscribe button, that would help me out big time. Anyway, let's jump into it. So here we have the interview he did with the Washington Post, and it was kind of all about PlayStation in general, not just VR, but VR did feature on us, and of course this is a PSVR centric channel, so this piques our interest, this gets the nipples erect, you know, gets us excited. But did he have positive things to say about VR or negative things to say about VR? Let's see. Real quick before I start, for those of you who don't know who Jim Ryan is, he is, as it says here on the screen, PlayStation CEO. He is the top dog. What he says goes. He's replaced Sean Layden. You might have remembered him. So this guy's opinions on VR are going to have ramifications for, you know, us down the line. The first thing that they mention about VR is, though immersion appears to be the focal point of Sony's PS5 push, Ryan says there won't be any immediate leaps forward from Sony in the most immersive gaming experience, which is virtual reality. Skip down a little bit here, and this is the exact quote from Jim Ryan. He says, "I think we're more than a few minutes from the future of VR. PlayStation believes in VR, Sony believes in VR, and we definitely believe at some point in the future, VR will represent a meaningful component of interactive entertainment. Will it be this year? No. Will it be next year? No. But will it come at some stage? We believe that. And we're very pleased with all the experience that we've gained with PlayStation VR, and we look forward to seeing where that takes us in the future." So this is a super interesting quote from Jim Ryan. It's like, it's not much. He doesn't go into much detail about VR. And what's interesting is that you can kind of read it in a few different ways, depending on how you kind of perceive what he's saying. On the one hand, you can be a little bit doom and gloomy about us and think that maybe Ryan here is saying that they want to distance themselves a little bit from VR and say, okay, this is a future thing. It's not here yet. On the other hand, which is kind of the hand that I'm on, the way I'm reading this right now, is that he's saying PSVR 2 is in the works. It's not coming out 2020. It's not coming out 2021. Maybe 2022 at the earliest. And that would kind of line up with what we got with, you know, this bad boy here. You know, this one came out 3-4 years into the PS4's life cycle. So the idea that a PSVR 2 won't come out until maybe 2-3, possibly more years into the PS5's life cycle isn't completely far-fetched. I know a lot of us out there are kind of anxious for there to be the successor to the PSVR in the PSVR 2, because the PSVR 1 has shown its age, not necessarily the headset itself, more so the control methods. Now, of course, nothing's ruled out here in terms of the controllers coming out a bit sooner, but you'd imagine it would all release together if that's what their plan is to do. So if you ask me what all of this means, I would say, you know, we're not getting a new headset until 2022 at the earliest, and not necessarily early 2022. It could be November 2022, which is 2 years away. That might upset some people. We do not know how well supported the current headset is going to be on the PS5. Even if it's just backwards compatibility, we know that there are games, anticipated games, still coming for the PS4, such as the horror game Wraith, The Afterlife. And we've still got Alvo to come along the way, and a bunch of other ones like, you know, Sniper Elite, stuff like that. So there are still games coming to this thing that are probably going to run on the PS5. Are they going to come, you know, consistently for the next 2-ish years, whatever it takes for the new PSVR headset to come along? We'll have to wait and see. Fingers crossed we won't have this big drought while we're waiting. But yeah, I mean, that's kind of it. There was just really one or two quotes to kind of talk about there, but they were very interesting quotes. I just thought it was important that we should probably make a video about this, follow up on the last video where we were wondering what's the story with PSVR on the PS5. I hope all of you have managed to get your camera adapters, those of you who have been looking for them. I know I had some trouble myself trying to get the website to work. It eventually did, so I hope you eventually got it working for you guys as well. And if you're having trouble finding this, I will leave a link to that in the description if you want to order your camera adapters. But with that, I will end this video. Thank you very much for watching, lads and ladies. Before I go, let me give a huge thank you to my Patreon supporters whose names are on the screen as we speak. Thanks to their generosity, they're keeping this channel nice and moist. In particular, the following top tier Patreon supporters: Pete Hawkins, Crumb, Tradition, Chop517, and Daniel the Pumpkin Patch Kid. Thank you very much for that generosity. I really do appreciate it. Really is helping out the channel. If you would like to help me over on Patreon, you can do that. The link to that will be in the description as well. But if you don't want to pay any money or do anything like that, you can help me out the old-fashioned way with the old like, subscribe, you know, that usual YouTube shite. That'll be appreciated too. Finally, let me thank Decepticon for letting me use his music in all of my videos. Thank you very much, Decepticon. You can find him Decepticon.com, link of which will be in the description along with everything else. And finally, with that, I will end this video. Thank you very much for watching, lads and ladies. Until next time, stay moist.